Dear friends, I send special greetings to everyone gathered in Rome as you address today's major nutrition challenges. Let me thank all of you for your dedication and commitment to building a food and nutrition secure world. I wish you every success with this important conference.